It is the elite inner circle of senior ministers that's been calling the shots on Britain's coronavirus response, to the exclusion of the rest of the cabinet, but now the influence of the Quad is being downgraded as Boris Johnson attempts to include more colleagues in the decision-making process following the departure of chief aide Dominic Cummings. The Quad's Gang of Four, comprising the Prime Minister, Chancellor Rishi Sunak, Health Secretary Matt Hancock and Cabinet Office Minister Michael Gove, had also been the subject of a leak inquiry after details of their discussions with scientific advisors and aides found their way into the press, apparently to bounce a reluctant Mr. Johnson into calling a second lockdown. Last night, the next stage of Britain's virus policy was discussed at a wider COVID-O committee that included Business Secretary Alex Sharma, Home Secretary Priti Patel and others alongside those in the Quad clique, and today the wider cabinet will discuss the new tier system, due to come into force on December 2nd, as well as plans for loosening restrictions for Christmas. Their decision will then be presented to Parliament tomorrow. It is a marked shift away from the previous concentration of power that alienated many excluded ministers. One cabinet minister told this newspaper that meetings have become more inclusive since Mr. Cummings left Downing Street. A government source said last night, "People want more involvement and broader voices in decision-making."